following is an excerpt from an askSlim premium level video. Follow us on YouTube, give us a thumbs up if you like this video, and do subscribe to this channel on YouTube. Share it. There's tons that come out every single week. Follow us on Twitter at askSlim and write to Matt at askSlim.com for trial memberships. We have trial memberships available for all of our levels, 1, 2, 3, and 4. And go to the askslim.com website for details. Thank you, and enjoy the video. In the dollar is definitely holding up, but following the pattern as we expected. So you can see it came down into that support. Here's your, the dotted line is the shifted cycle that we had put in here, and we noted the shift, you could see right in here. And it comes down, it's trading pretty much on the cycle rhythm that we expect. Getting up into this minor resistance area, we think we had talked about it getting down to about 99 and then moving up to 101. Well, it broke under 99 in here and then has moved up close to the 101 area already. So this was the pattern we expected. It's now in resistance. We're going to still be focusing on the potential for a massive top being formed, big megaphone that you see potentially see in here. And that it will then fail in here. So what we're going to look for is a test of this area in the high, 101, 101 and a half on the upside, and then begin to roll over. It's probably going to hold up for another week before it does roll. And our focus still is on this big top forming and the massive amount of printing the government's doing. They're going to print until they absolutely have a sign of inflation or the dollar in collapse. And that might not even stop them for a long period of time. So that's a look at the dollar. We expect it not to do much better than that minor resistance zone you see there over the next week and then begin to turn over.